Hello everybody, welcome to the Rockin' Crystals channel. My name is AJ and I am on the road sourcing crystals for the Rockin' Crystals shop. I am going to throw this video over to my buddy Jay, just Jay, no A, to teach you all about crystals today.
Hey there, Jay here. Creating a sacred space to empower your state. You don't need a big house or a spare room to make a sacred space. Creating a sacred space where you live is just about dictating a specific area in the house to help with the rejuvenation of your spirit. For some people, a sacred space might mean creating a sacred altar, while others might have a quiet area in the home, a spot outdoors that feels peaceful, or a meditation pillow in a tranquil area of your home. Whenever you go to that sacred area of your home, whether it be to meditate or to do prayers, there's an energy that builds up over time. This energy triggers your mind to feel relaxed from the moment you enter that sacred space. Whatever sacred objects or crystals you place in this space will hold that special energy for you. You may not find your sacred space right away. It may take meditating in different areas around your house until you find the one area you feel most comfortable in. Once you make that area your sacred space, you'll feel a strong connection with your body, mind, and spirit. Also, this space will give you the chance to communicate with your higher self. You want to keep your sacred space simple. Try and remember that your life on the outside is a reflection of your life on the inside. So if your space feels cluttered, that is a sign that you're juggling too many things and need to slow down the hectic pace of your life. When designing your sacred space, you want to consider all of your senses. Start by doing a cleansing ritual to help clear and refresh the energy of your room. There are several energy cleansing techniques you can use, with white sage and Palo Santo wood being one combination, especially when burning together. You can use abalone shell to catch the ashes if you have one, or something else that will safely catch them. You can also use sound to infuse your space with purifying energy. You can use a singing bowl, a bell, or even clap your hands to break up the stagnant energy. Also, you can add some of your favorite treasures to include candles, crystals, inspirational books in a natural, pleasing way. When choosing crystals for sacred space, you want to look for crystals that resonate with your spirit. Some favorite crystals for meditating and peaceful introspection include light blue gemstones such as angelite or blue calcite, with reflect the color of the sky. The color blue is also associated with peaceful blue waters. So when you enter your sacred space, you would immediately feel you are calm. Place a few of your favorite crystals on the windowsills, which will allow the sun to cleanse and activate their natural energy. Think about the sense for sight and touch. You can use crystals or anything else that gets you in the mood for spiritual recentering. If you place a crystal in your sacred space, you need to first cleanse and program it with an intention. Self-standing crystal points are recommended if you have them, as they hold your energy and send those intentions and positivity up towards the light and the universe. For sound, you can use a singing bowl, a tranquil CD, or some high frequency music to bring you into a deeper meditative state. For smell, diffuse essential oils, light some incense, or add all calming scents that make you feel at peace at home. Sandalwood is recommended for giving you into meditative state. Lighting a candle at the beginning of your practice is a symbolic act that signifies the start of your connection to your higher source.
You can win a crystal by leaving a comment and letting us know what you love about crystals. Also, be subscribed to this channel. We give away a new crystal with every video upload. If you're looking to buy crystals, we have some amazing deals available at our crystal shop. Link in the description below. Grab yourself a free copy of the Crystal Compendium, which has over 250 crystal definitions. Link in the description below. Join our crystal affiliate program if you'd like to make money selling crystals. We pay a 22% commission for referred sales. Enroll in our crystal healing course, link in the description below, along with a link to our affiliate program, and check out the Crystal Meanings app in both the App Store and Google Play Store for crystal meanings and definitions at your fingertips. It's absolutely free, pun intended. And of course, be subscribed to this channel because we learn something about crystals every single day. And who doesn't love learning about crystals? Okay, have a great day.